Hey guys, Mike from CCTV Camera Pros here. In this video, I'm gonna show you how to stream the Nintendo Switch on Twitch. First, I'm gonna walk you through the hardware setup, what I have going on here, and then I'll show you the exact settings and configuration that you need to do inside of the Open Broadcaster software. That's what syncs up and connects with the Twitch streaming service. And then we'll actually do a live stream. So I'll show you what it looks like with the console streaming through OBS and a face overlay on top of the video. So first off, I'm using my MacBook and I'm running Open Broadcaster software. What allows me to capture the video from the Nintendo Switch into my MacBook is my HDMI to USB converter. That basically has an HDMI input and a USB 3 connection that I could go into a computer. Being that it's USB 3, I also use a USB 3 to USB-C Thunderbolt adapter because my MacBook has a USB Thunderbolt, not USB 3. The HDMI to USB converter also has an HDMI output. This is key because you want the gameplay to be able to happen locally on a display monitor like this. That's what's happening right here. We're using the HDMI output of the converter to go into the HDMI input of this monitor. So as you're playing, you could have a nice full screen view of your gameplay without your face overlay locally. And then in the Open Broadcaster software, you can have your face overlay so you can talk to the audience. So let's take a look now at the settings that you need to put into the Open Broadcaster software. In the Open Broadcaster software, we're going to add all of the video and audio sources to the scene that we're going to use to live stream on Twitch. To do that, I press this plus button in the sources window, then select Video Capture Device. The first one that I'm adding is the HDMI U3 capture box. I name it and press OK. On the properties screen, I select the HDMI to USB capture box. The hardware is sometimes detected as HDMI U3 and sometimes TC USB 60 Pro. Change the preset resolution to the high setting. This will ensure 1080p resolution. Then press OK. Next, add another video capture device. This is going to be the FaceTime camera on my MacBook that I will use for the talking head overlay. I'm going to also select the high resolution setting for the FaceTime camera, then press OK. Now the FaceTime camera is overlaid on top of the Nintendo Switch video. I can resize it a bit smaller and drag it to the exact location where I want it to be. Next, I need to add my audio input sources. Press that plus button again, but this time select Audio Input Capture. I want to capture the audio from the Nintendo Switch. The HDMI U3 capture box supports digital audio through the HDMI input. After I press OK, I select the HDMI U3 digital audio device. This may appear as TC USB 60 Pro. I'm going to lower the audio input level a bit so that the video game audio does not drown out my voice when I stream. Next, I am going to add the USB microphone that I will use to capture my voice commentary. I'm using a Blue Snowball mic. Now both audio inputs appear in the audio mixer. Last, I'm going into the settings screen to add my Twitch streaming key. Select Stream from the settings screen, then set the service to Twitch, leave the server set to auto, and paste the stream key from your Twitch creator dashboard. This is where you copy your stream key from. On Twitch, select Creator Dashboard, then Preferences, then Channel. Press the Copy button, then paste it into the OBS software. When done, press OK. When you are ready to start streaming, you simply press the Start Streaming button in the Open Broadcaster software. Here's a short video segment so you can see how it all comes together with the audio and the video. We're demonstrating here how to stream the Nintendo Switch using Twitch, and I'm using Open Broadcaster software to do that. So let's get a game queued up here. We're gonna play a Mario Kart 8 game. And here we go. So hopefully the audio is good. I'm not super experienced with streaming, to be honest. We have this HDMI V3 HDMI to USB converter that works excellent for video game streaming, as you can see here. And we're using the Nintendo Switch for the demonstration, taking the HDMI output of the Switch, running it through our HDMI to USB capture device. I have that hooked up to my MacBook. My MacBook is running Open Broadcaster software, and the Open Broadcaster software is hooked up, connected to Twitch for streaming. We are also recording this because Twitch archives streams, and I want this video to be available for a long time. So we're gonna go ahead and record this, but it's the same exact experience for the live stream, as long as your internet connection is good while you're streaming. So this is recording, but it's the same thing as streaming to Twitch. Getting into trouble here. So anyways, I'm probably not gonna finish this whole game, guys. I'm gonna wrap up here for this stream and just talk a little bit more about how I use the HDMI V3 to capture this video, record it, and also stream it to Twitch. I hope this video was helpful in explaining how to live stream the Nintendo Switch to the Twitch streaming service. It works the same if you want to stream on YouTube or Facebook gaming. You can use the same Open Broadcaster software and just connect your stream key to those other services. As you saw, our HDMI to USB converter, product code HDMI-U3, works perfect for this. That HDMI loop output lets you look at a local screen for your local gameplay and capture 1080p video on, you could use a MacBook or you could use a Windows PC. If you want to learn more about this device, you can visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/HDMI to USB. I'm also going to post all the screenshots and step-by-step instructions for all this on our blog. You can visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/switch for that. If you have any questions about any of this, feel free to email me. I can be reached at mike@cctvcamerapros.net. And I want to thank you for watching.